because there's no spirit there. There's some welcome there, but there's no spirit there. Yeah. Yeah. Glory, hallelujah. Amen. By their fruit. Yes, Lord. Oh, hallelujah. Yeah. By their fruit. You shall know them. Is that what the Lord said?
Yes,
now, that when the servants mean Lord, Lord, shall enter the kingdom of heaven. But he that doeth the will of my Father, which is in heaven. And the will of the Father is revealed through the Spirit. How does Revelation say, let the church hear what thus saith the Lord? What the Spirit saith unto the churches. You've got to be receptive to the instructions of God by his Spirit. And the Spirit comes only to a committed heart. A life that's dedicated and consecrated and sold out. Sold out. Did you hear me? Sold out to God. I'll be in church when the doors open. I ain't worried about the weather. Praise God. I'm going to be in church because I want to serve God from a true heart. How do you love the Lord tonight? How do you believe the Bible? It's the inspired word of God. It's the only thing we have that can take us from earth to glory. How many believe God works miracles right today? I'd like to be backing up tonight for a brand new start. Brand new start going forward. And Jesus, the devil, you can't stop me. You can't hinder me. You can't slow me down. In Jesus' name. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Bless you.